أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
It is not for a prophet to have captives of war until he inflicts a massacre upon Allah's enemies in the land. Some Muslims desire the commodities of this world, but Allah desires for you the hereafter, and Allah is exalted in might and wise. O Prophet, say to whoever is in your hands of the captives, if Allah knows any good in your hearts, He will give you something better than what was taken from you, and He will forgive you, and Allah is forgiving and merciful.